data shows that more than 142,000 people nationwide were hospitalized with COVID-19. That is more than the previous peak in January of last year.